played against Hec, and what do you think about the game?
I think we make a quite good game from the beginning. We are from the beginning, I think, a little bit more leading than the opponents. And yeah, it was disappointing in the end that they have to play with 10 also after halftime, and then we play, I think, 15 minutes against 10 people. And from that moment, it was not really a game. It was more playing on one half, and then we play 11-10, and then in the end we win. That's okay, but it was nicer when it was a more open game from 11 to 11.
What do you think about the tournament?
Oh, I like it very much. It's good to meet other G19 teams from other countries. It's a good experience for our players, because normally we play in a senior level league. You don't meet so many teams from G19. So it's good to play international games against G19 teams.
What do you think about your own season this year back in Norway?
I must say we had a quite okay season, but we were second in the league and second in the cup, and also in this tournament we were like just a little bit lower than we want. So in the end it was a quite okay season, but we want to have a prize and we have no prize at all.
Is it a holiday for the players now, or is it back to training when they get back home?
No, they have holiday. That was the last moment, and now they continue 2 weeks in school, and then they have also holiday from school, but from football now it's a holiday.
That was all, so thank you very much and good luck.
Thank you.